all agree on money. We all agree that money has value, and that's what gives money its power.